Hello everybody, Summer FD here, welcome back for more Donkey Country 3. And we're on to Suki's album 10. And I think this is gonna be the last video, but it's gonna split into three parts, part 20, part 21, then the closing video showing the very ending. And yeah, so what I'm planning to do. And yeah, today is October 6th, and I'll try to finish it. And it's nighttime. It's on 2 lights, like 7:41 right now. And I already had dinner, but I still have just a little bit of homework. But that's about it. Yeah. So hopefully, and I will finish it in within an hour. So hopefully I can. Hopefully there's a thing. Oh god, almost got hit. I believe, yep. That's what I believe in. Okay. Find the coin. I will find the coin. So yeah, these are the last three bonuses in this. I didn't know, I thought I had to use squawks. That's the worst. Okay, this is kind of annoying, so I'm just gonna do it right here. Still wanna do that. Again. And I made it anyway. Let's just forget about that annoyance. That was annoying. I do want to know what's right there. It reminds me of a bonus area. Oh, a bear coin, really? That should have been like a 2 up a moon or something. But what do I know? I thought that banana bumpers were the only one at first. I must have been busy or something. Last level with bonuses, bonus barrels, more like, but still bonuses. I gotta finish this pretty soon. Okay, starting from here. Oh, geez, I know I'm gonna mess up. Every time. I've already been here. Light green light.
got the next one. Dang it, I really feel like I'm missing something. Legends. Okay, yeah, I'm missing. I'm not missing, it's just the next bonus is like right here. It's right here. Or is it? I'm not sure. Well, it is, but I want both Kongs, you know? So, I don't know how to keep both Kongs. It's like, you have to get rid of one. It feels like you have to get rid of one. Fortunately. God damn it. I hold Y, but I guess you have to do it over again. God damn it, they keep. Whatever, I can't keep both of them. I don't think I can. You think you can, but. Do you want this? It's weird. 20 stars, unless there's a different one. Oh, we get them anyway. So, well, the point is. It's right there. Oh, it feels like the first time. Oh. Well, it doesn't really matter. Oh, let's do that, because so this time you switch it off that. Yeah. That was like 0 seconds, huh? Well, we have one more bonus. The last final bonus. I don't know if I'm missing it. God damn it. Oh my god. I don't want to do this. Leave me alone. One middle one right there. Okay, that one a lot better though. Okay. So right here, reroute set of blinders gave me two. Oh, damn it. Try that again. Alright, my muscles. It happens every second. It happened the other time, then the second time it happened. That makes no sense. Guess you can have to be lucky. Oh shit. I'm stuck. The DK Brown, but this is coaching the teams. I don't feel like that's all. Jeez. What? Hold on. I'm a little lost. I'm trying to find the last minus. Am I stuck in this situation? This is a good situation to be in. And I'm just gonna start right here. This is all cool. Okay. I'm so lost where the next bonus is. But you know, just gonna have to glide with it. Whatever you see, you see. What's happening? I mean, basically, screwed. It feels like I'm missing a bonus. That's what it feels like. What bonus? Kinda like that bear one we got. God damn it. I'm always at the wrong time. Always. Whatever really start this whole thing over again. Because that's life. Try things at home. This is a hard level, actually. It is a lost world, so it makes sense. It's gonna make a lot of timing. Oh my god, you literally have no control. I totally feel like I'm missing a bonus. And my gamepad is about to die. What else could go wrong? Can't just lose. Okay, let's save one right here for that. That's just quicker. I can't seem to get up there. It's like impossible. Okay, you get to. What timing this is? You have to be perfect. Damn. You literally have to be perfect because I don't know how to do this. Understand the timing. It's stupid. Oh man. Whatever. Finally, I took it down. Said one right there, because that was. What? I'm missing two things. That's fine. Well, that's great. Hope you guys enjoy. I have to go back for it. Two things. Oh, weak my flag's looking. So see you guys there. Sorry that I missed it. I don't know what happened. Guys, I'm back with the box that I messed up here. Yeah, total friends here. Okay, let's go back here. I'm doing this just in case, cause yeah, this is the bonus. Oh, we gotta be the bonus, right? Yeah, that's the bonus. Okay. I don't know what the timing is, so I'm just gonna have to guess. I'm gonna try something different. Let me go around. I don't know how to get into it without getting hit. That's the problem. Okay, I did it. Yeah. Now I gotta find the hero corn. Actually, this is really hard. Yeah, speaking of which, yeah, Yeah, this is a really hard one. This is the hard one of the hardest. Yeah. This is one of the hardest ones. Okay, I'm gonna do this, but it's slow, but all the time, but fail. Oh god, that guy literally went on me. Oh god, this recording's already 20 minutes. This is not good. Okay, I think I did okay. So. Okay, I got three left, so I'm gonna do that. There's only got three left. This could have known that bird came out right there. Okay, there we go. The last bonus is complete. Oh now that's where you get the next thing. Okay, that's great. The last, this is not the last one. Okay, that's good. And actually, that's it. We'll just end the level.
Okay.
So yeah, we're all done with that. And now we have to return to Bomber's Bold Shell to get to the next level, the last level, not the lost level. Because of that rhyme, sort of. We're going to go for the next box. So yeah, I'm recording this whole video and it's going to be good parts, part 20, part 21, and, you know, like, probably the video that I usually do. But I'm probably going to stop that pretty soon with the closing stuff. Just make it a final part. Okay, that's everything about the bonuses. And the next level is actually kind of fun, so the last level. Well, it looks like I never played it, but it'll take a while. So what do you guys want to talk about while this goes? Well, it's almost there. Boom. Let's do the last level. Right here, right now. So, yeah, you also, I forgot to mention, but you probably saw exclamation mark before we even started the level. I mean, we already got the bonuses, there's no bonuses. I got a troll word first, I don't know. That was nice. I suck. Don't mind. It's okay. That's it. Yeah. about the clicking buttons. Okay, I'm lost. Go, go, go. Okay, guess I missed that. There's so many opportunities. The checkpoint is like right there. You can only have two mess ups. I did like three or four.
Thank you.
Yo guys, I changed my mind. As a rock, I decided to go through safe states instead because it's gonna take too long. Starting now, okay. I'm so stupid. I'm just really stupid, I guess. Oh my god, that is a really tough part. Yeah, I had a lot of cutting or fast forwarding. But damn, that is hard. It's fifth ago. That is like, you gotta be on top. You gotta be like right on the rock. Right on the side of the rock. That's ridiculous. Oh man, and you gotta fit through that tight hole. Oh my god, that sounds weird. Oh, but that's like impossible. Oh, I did it! Yes, finally! That took forever. My voice, I'm losing my voice. I don't sound like that much. And we have 40, yay. And finally, that is it, guys. That took forever. I'm either gonna cut or fast forward or both, because. And yeah, we basically went through that. Actually, I changed my mind. I'm actually just gonna do that for part 20. And yeah, 97% done. That's what we should do. And yeah, there's 15 banana birds, so we just need to do that. Okay, so. This is the end of part 20, so see you guys for part 21, the final. Okay, now we got all the things. Oh man, we're back there. Outside, promise you can't believe it. Yep, and that leaves it off with a cliffhanger. So yeah. So see you guys there for the cliffhanger, so.
See you guys then. Peace.